My name is Luke Sanchez. I'm a senior student studying biology at NMSU, and I work in a Drosophila research lab. What I do in this lab is study eye development, and more particularly how different environmental stressors affect the structure and function of the fly eye. Now, what's interesting about this research is the fruit flies have a similar genetic code to humans, where about 75% of the genes are homologous with human genes. So by understanding how these processes work mechanistically and genetically in flies, it can tell us a lot about how to maintain and preserve the human eye. One thing that we've done to carry out this research is expose flies to a really targeted wavelength of light, which is blue light. And this was a really difficult experimental design to set up because there are so many other environmental factors whenever you expose flies to light. And one of the solutions that we came up with was from a previously published researcher who created this apparatus using different materials to expose flies to this targeted wavelength of light. The anticipated cost that was given in the paper published by the previous researcher was anywhere from $700 to $1,200. Now, the problem that I had as an undergraduate researcher on an entry-level grant was, how can I afford to build this machine? And the solution that I found here at NMSU was to go to the NMSU Aggie Innovation Space. The whole team of innovators got together and designed a similar machine with the same functions that's manually operated that has helped me carry out my research a lot quicker.
This takes about a tenth of the time that it would take me with white light.
Previously, I was exposing these flies to constant ambient light exposure, and what we've determined empirically is that it takes about 5 to 7 days and even longer to induce the type of eye degeneration that I need to ask the questions I want to ask. And with this blue light machine, I'm able to induce that type of degeneration in 8 hours. Working with them over the course of this semester made me realize how awesome it was to bring the perspective of an engineer into the mindset of a biologist and the perspective of a biologist into the mindset of an engineer, because we started talking about ideas and ways to make this machine and what I needed the machine for and how they were going to make it. And we ended up getting a machine that is pretty close to identical to the one that was in this other research paper. And I would just say that that collaboration is just expediting the type of research that could be done and making it more accessible. I'm actually already working with the innovators to optimize this machine to accommodate more flies and bigger experiments. And I think as we work together, we're only going to make this machine better and better and more functional.